Hi guys, like I'm today, I'm going to talk about how to get an American driver license. First of all, you can get a driver license when you are 16 years old. If you have driver license in your county, you can just show them and take the test. But if you don't have the driver license, you have to learn how to drive. And you have 3 ways to learn. The first way, you can visit the website www.dmv.org/Louisiana and take a practice test for 1 month. And I think it's gonna be $25. I think it's gonna be $25 for 1 month. And the second way, you can buy the book. You can buy this book. But I think the book, it's harder than the website. And the third way, you can take classes in the DMV. After that, you should have an idea about how to drive, and you are ready to take a computer test. What's the computer test? The computer test consists of 40 questions. You can have almost 7 rounds. If you have 8 rounds or more than 8, you will be filled. And if you fail the first time, you have to come again after 1 day. And if you fail the second time, you have to come again after 1 week. And if you fail the third time, you have to come again after 1 month. And when you pass, you should be take a driver's test. How is this test gonna be? First of all, the NPC is going to check your car. He is going to check the horn, the front lights and the rear lights and the seat belts. Then he is going to tell you, let's go sit in the car and be ready to drive. Now, the first thing you ought to do when you sit in your car, you have to wear the seat belt. Next, you have to check the mirrors and if you can look through it or not. Now you should be ready to drive, and when you are driving, you had better be careful with the signals that that's coming from in front of you. Now I will talk about some important signals in the United States. It's in the book. I can't. So the first single, it's a stop line, the stop sign. It's the most important here. And this one, it's don't enter. This means it's when you travel in a way, you can't complete travel in this way. This one way, they told you this way, it's just one side, not two sides. In this way, right there, it's And here we have the speed limit. The speed limit is four important when you drive. And this is tell you what's the maximum speed you can travel under idle condition. And here this, I think you know that, it's don't turn left, and this not turn around. So this is and here they are used here along, this sign, it's mean when you in your side is just to take left. You can't go straight or like that. Now I will show you the American driver license. This one, the American driver license. And I want to tell you what's the difference between the driver license and the ID. This is the driver license and this is the ID. Driver license here, it's blue color. And the ID, it's just white color. And here they wrote this driver license, but here it's ID card. And this is something different between them. After that, I will talk about the most important things in the United States. The most important here is the insurance for your car. Of the and the people take care about it. So you can't drive without insurance. And you can get insurance after you get your driver license and your car. And we have here more than one insurance company. Now I want to tell you why is the insurance it's more important. The insurance is so important here because whenever the police catch you, you will be in a lot of troubles. Now I will show you the insurance. This is the insurance. They just tell you like your model, your car model, and like what kind of car. This is the insurance. That was a few things about how to drive to the USA, and I hope that it was enough.